bringing it like a few ounces from who knows where, Spider-Bot! Spider-Bot's gonna clean this city up from the inside. No sign of Harry. What's that?
Happy birthday, Em. They say time heals all wounds. That's a lot. Every day without you is worse than the last. If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
Norman's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him. Haven't heard from MJ in a while. I should give her a call.
Hate this.
I love this.
You do?
You've hit the nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor?
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I thought it was.
Then that's...
great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well...
hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kind of hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
Harry, what the hell? Come on, MJ, pick up!
Hey, it's MJ. You can leave
Damn
a message,
it.
But why would you? If it's important, just, you know, text.
Please be okay.
Spider-Man, how are you feeling?
Anxious? Panicked?
I meant, physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a... consciousness.
That hive mind, though, was it?
Was is optimistic. It may still be inside me.
What?
Nothing to panic about, but perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go. Hang on, MJ. MJ! Where's... Harry.
Pete? You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision. Are you giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Harry.
We are not, Harry. We are.
voices! They are telling the truth! I heard them too! I know how it feels!
Always about you! You can't keep a job! You can't pay the mortgage!
I have a job! But Harry! We'll be okay!
And for how long? There's only one job you care about! Spider-Man!
That's not fair! People need me! You know that!
What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's doing with you!
I can still fix this! I always do! We always do!
I always come second! I live in your shadow where my dreams turn to dust! That is the truth!
What are you saying? You do make a difference! What you do matters! MJ, it's me!
Always patronize us!
MJ!
You can't stop us!
Yeah! you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete! I need you too!
In there!
No more!
control you!
You can't stop us! Give up already!
I'm never giving up on you! Just talk to me!
Shut up!
MJ!
Jonah, kiss my ass. I quit.
What's up?
You're so cool. I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while now. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Sorry.
It wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
Pete, it was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry, he was going after this rock.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
I'll be there soon.
You think...
Sorry, gonna have to call you back.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like,
From space? No, they must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
All right, Miles. I'm back and focused. Lay it on me.
You think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Peter?
Hey, Ms. Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just, you know, I wanted to make sure.
We're fine, we're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time, answer my calls.
Trust me, I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
Sand crystal? These things are everywhere.
Good news, bad news, folks. Good news. OG Spider-Man looks to be finally back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news. Reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. The two connected? Maybe. Right now isn't the time for speculation.
Harry's been busy. Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here. This is somehow worse than I thought!
No sign of Harry!
He has to be here!
I think you told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside! Apparently they were using this place as shelter!
We'll get them out safe and sound!
More where that came from!
How are there this many?!
Looks like he's trying to build an army!
You ask him! He's trying to heal the world! Exit up there! Let's go! Thank you. get him out of there.
There was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. We've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head and twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something.
I think...
Miles!
Symbiote. killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
Debt, I will spend the rest of my life repaying you. There's something up ahead. You're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at Feast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
No. There has to be another way. Maybe. Maybe.
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
Huh.
how they like this. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
Thank you for trusting me.
Yeah, well, like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man, wake up!
I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power until it saved you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
Thank you.
die.
Let's try this again!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance and lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me.